Café de Flore. I've never been to France and I've never visited a French class in school. However, I've always liked the language, and since I started reading Miss Dior by Jodi Picoult last year, I knew I had to travel to Paris. And I'm very grateful that I got the opportunity to just do that. If you are German and half Russian, speaking English to your camera, but always seeing French everywhere, you probably sound like this.
This is Hotel Nobile. Beautiful weather.
On Monday, we just walk where our food will take us. So, come with me.
On Tuesday, we went skating at Republique,
but I was too shy to film there. And then we wanted to try the best croissant in the world, which should get here. But we got really disappointed, as it was the worst croissant we ate in Paris. I love Chopin and always wanted to see his grave and be near him somehow. You can find it at Pierre Lachaise, which is like a labyrinth. I've never seen a cemetery like this before. At a certain point, I could feel where his grave is, and I walked in the direction my heart led me, and we came out right beside Chopin. It was crazy and magical.
Bonjour, Parc du Butte-Chaumont. That's the name of the beautiful temple. Bonjour!
Bonjour!
We're going to Café de Flore.
But first we need to search for the metro station.
Yes.
Tu veux acheter un croissant?
Oui.
Ici?
Non.
Café de Flore.
Oui. What's happening? I'm strong. You know, these are strong.
Just him.
Just notice how loud it is in here. Monet designed this room for meditation, but this room is far away from that, sadly. I feel like some places in Paris get spoiled by tourism. I came here to see Monet's brush style and got swallowed by the beauty of his paintings. And for the sake of this video, I had to lower the volume so much, it kinda hurts.